Was good, was good. Another live stream. Mission.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember?
My controller fell.
Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't Guinea.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Damn. I forgot about this. Rhino with the new suit. Oh no, man.
This is our most secure facility. In here, the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new forms,
all you did was put your name on a patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
You know, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
Damn.
But let's not dwell, right? First thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna.
Wow!
That is awesome! Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like fun.
Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my
new is. Dedication in this man.
Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
Oh, you little. Oh, man. Oh, man. Now I get three?
Instead of giving them to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxanne surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
For sure.
What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with.
Alright.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find where. Hello.
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
Security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing. Rhino's probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoner. Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to steal.
Here. There's two more ahead.
How'd we even find those two? Did Rhino track them? No, he's just a tool. Point machine. An outside agent works their location. Keep this region secure.
She was always this easy.
Don't really see the point of holding Spider-Man and you.
Way's clear.
Cipher.
You pull duty at the plaza yet? We're working overtime to get that place open next week.
Okay. Ready for another computer.
Finn, we gotta talk. Blowing up the plaza is a bad idea.
So is poisoning the city with an unsafe fuel source.
Yeah, but there has to be a better way to deal with Roxanne.
Sometimes strategies are imperfect. Like deciding to lie to your friends. Let's just focus on getting out.
Fine. But we're gonna talk about this.
Once all the reactors are in, people will stop complaining. on, I got something. Glenn!
You're done.
Okay, I'm shorting the module. I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it. Looks like some kind of record archive. Hey, Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear, you are too. Thanks for that, by the way.
More info on Rhino.
I know he says he wants out of that suit, but let's face it, the metal onesie is the only reason anyone gives a damn about him. Just upgrade his armor. If we help him smash Kid Spider, he'll forget all about wanting out.
There's nobody this guy won't manipulate. Notes about Roxxon independent contractors.
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us. Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone straight-ish. What about the guy in the purple? What did he go by? What was his name? Oh. Yeah, he'll do.
Guy in purple? That can't be. No. No way.
Triggering the override.
There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the RAVD is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
I can't believe they got away with this.
What? Damn.
Can do. Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
It's a nickname from Rick. When he was teaching me the repair stuff in the shop, he'd call me the Little Tinkerer. I don't know. Makes me think of him.
I never heard that story. I like it. You know, if we worked together, we could do a lot of good for New York.
Yeah, but only if we figured out how to trust each other.
Yeah. Then I mean to do that.
I still can't believe you're cool working with the Underground.
I actually thought you wanted to join them.
Oh, that's not what. Okay.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, we didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. Love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you G4. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
My Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Bye.
Damn.
No. Wait.
Do you know that guy? Is that the reason they got captured?
No. It's... I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd... sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Then no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just... They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do. Gotta be attached to a generator. There! We've got power.
Accessing... I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Oh, crap! Laser shorted out.
I think that's only route power.
Laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
We could use those nodes as some webs. Reroute power to the laser.
Damn. Let me get right there, please. Right, boom. Did that work? Well, it's just another one. Wow.
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Time to make it explosive.
That's our way out.
Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know... After my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Let's go, let's go.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
I think Voxon should have let Spider-Man and the Tinkler fight it out. And have Rhino catch the survivor.
Dare you tell Rhino that when he comes back?
Yeah, I like my spine where it is. Nice and not broken, thanks.
My money's on the...
Oh, I remember this part with Rhino, though. Right?
I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab? Wait. All the current new firm project data is on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new collar? Immune to your little sappy pops.
Sappy pops? Come on.
Now, we finish this!
Boom. Nice one. Alright.
You handle Rhino, I'll take the guard.
Let's go for a ride. We need to break his armor.
I will give you good day.
A good day?
I think this is a version of a
cross damage his armor. You keep getting up, I'll keep knocking you down.
But I only need to knock you down once.
Oh shoot, what a...
You cannot survive this.
Boom, oh, right there. This middle one. Is it me or did they like... Did it repair like the... Like some parts repaired. Oh no, never
mind. He's throwing a tank!
Oh.
Maybe if I charge the engine. Guess Voxxon didn't plan for a floating engine block when they designed the new armor.
You have orders!
We need to put him down! Permanently!
I'm not gonna kill the guy! That's not how we work!
And that is why you will lose.
Oh, damn. Dude, can I please? Oh, it's because I don't have any.
Hey,
Let's go.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. Be right back. Krieger said he'll shut Roxxon down the right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died.
Ooh.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor, tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If thing goes through with her plan, oh my god, Harlan.
Damn.
You watched him die. Helpless.
No, no, no. Go to hell.
Oh, no. Chill out.
Spin the reactor. Come here again. I'll kill you.
Oh no.
But we're family. My family's dead. Genki. I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
¿Pero qué pasó?
What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. The Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
Didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store Nuform. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man.
Thanks.
Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over.
Alright. That was a good mission. Nice little fight with Rhino. Upgraded version. I guess I'm gonna do some side missions. Maybe change the... Change my suit. Is this one cool? This one's alright. I'm gonna try this one though. I'll try this suit out for a bit. That's what I could do. Yeah, it says sign mission song.
See if people need help.
Closest thing is this one.
Something's weakening emergency responder communications. I should check it out.
Oh my. Hey, what's up?
Didn't your folks teach you manners, superhero?
Can I, that was a long time. Let me, high five you. Hey, what the? Hey! How did I do that? Hey, that's kind of cool. You just hold square and stuff? Hey! Let's go. They're all hating, man. I was there for my fan. Let me see this. I already completed it. Ooh, damn, a whole fire?
Spider-Man, thank God. Something's weakening our emergency comms. We can't get through the fire department.
Is anyone still inside?
No. Got everyone out, but this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that? Just noise now.
I think I can find the source. Don't worry. I'm gonna get your comms back up. The sooner I get to the source, the sooner the fire trucks get here. My webs can't handle a fire this big. Whatever's weakening the signal is just ahead.
Down the tower work.
Insurance only pays out if the whole building goes down. So make sure the static stays until then.
The weakening comes for an insurance scam? Gotta stop it.
Take your best shot!
That was cool. What am I trying to find? Charge up the generator. This one right here?
Still getting a source for the weak comms.
Alright, bet.
There must be another group in on the scam. Hey, Mr. EMT. Dudes are trying to burn down that building for an insurance scam. That's why they're messing with your comms.
Are you serious? They're putting people in danger.
Yeah. How's the fire looking?
It's getting real close to jumping to the building next door. And I still can't reach the fire department.
Signal should be clear soon. Hang tight. I'll update you.
Always gotta do the trick.
Getting close.
Bah. Close.
Hang on. Signal's stronger now. What you do? Why are you always assuming things are my fault? Huh? What's that about?
Can't wait. I gotta get those comms back to normal.
Hey, Spider-Man! Whoever takes him out is a bonus. Sure you wanna be
dude,
a
dude, really? Did I get everybody not up here, huh? Yeah.
Now to get the comms back to full power. There, I think that worked. I should check on the fire, make sure comms are back up. Hey, how's the signal now?
Everything's coming through loud and clear. Got their dispatch too. Fire trucks are pulling up now.
Nice. Nice little quick side mission.
Fire department got the building extinguished just in time. I'm definitely giving your app 5 stars.
Glad I could help. Spread the word too. The more people use the app, the safer we'll make New York.
I'm gonna make sure everybody knows about it. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Nice.
Found Vincetta, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my... Our energy converter! That won the middle school science fair! That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Hey, Danica. I'm at an underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer and I'll see what I can dig up.
Let's see, Venom Punch 5 people, damage 5 people using yankable objects. One. Ah. Okay, now go invisible. Dang, bro. Well, they're all there. Damage 5 enemies with yankable objects. It's a thing, mate. It's like, I do that. Alright, watch.
Come on,
Does that count, bro? Using yankable objects. Okay, I think I know how to do this. Oh, dude, bro, I'm gonna die. Take out the snipers first.
Another win for Spider-Man.
What was that?
Does that count?
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to obtain an IP address that led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. They started with assaults and robberies and went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like.
Damn.
They made a run at the inner demons. How things go?
Not how you'd expect.
Yeah, a lot of people.
When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Spider-Man! He's over here! I'll show you what we can do!
Oh my. Oh my dude. These are pretty. Oh. The challenges that they give you are pretty hard. I don't even know what. How to do the bottom one. Easy. Like this one? Oh. Okay. Go there real quick. Come on. Can I get two in there? Nope. Oh, even the wall. Holy crap. Alright. Somebody come over here. Cause snipers suck, bro.
Or you can run away, other people. That's an option.
zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum.
No.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, inner demons.
Oh my. Nice hit, man.
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Very dramatic.
Man, dude, I need to take care of the big guys. Like that one.
Gotta be stealthier.
Gotta be stealthier, huh? Come on, let me like. Oh, what the? You saw me? Can I get out there, please? Alright, man. I'm gonna do the sneaky. That guy, come back here, bro. You take care of that guy.
Sarah, how's it looking?
Sarah's gone, man. Sarah's like, you should have checked on it a long time ago, bro. Alright. Cool. Right next to his other pool. He didn't even notice. Wow. Thought about being sneaky, you know?
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Come on, Spider-Man!
He's here.
Where's the other one? That's four. Nice. Lovely. Finally, dude.
Took me a few tries.
Let's
see where it is. Wire run outs. Probably a good place to start. Jammer could be behind that door. Yep. Demon stuff. Spoils of war, I guess.
Let me get this.
We need to shut down the jammer.
Oh.
Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Genki, hey. I was saying, things using the energy converter I helped her build for the middle school.
Oh, yeah. What else could I do?
That's how she's making the new form unstable.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll destroy it if I have to.
Yeah. Let me check out the suits and stuff, man. I kinda wanna do another side mission. Closest one is this one.
Window washer stuck on a building. Should head over and help him down.
Which grandma? Where's the grandma?
Washer guy.
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I can carry you down, or I can power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
Huh. Okay, bro. I don't know how I did that.
Spider-Man's here! Get him!
Connect these relays and we'll be in business.
Uh-oh.
That didn't sound good.
Oh.
Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon. A generator. There we go. Should do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now. Looks like the power's reaching the breaker. You got power. Nice.
Lovely.
You saved me. Oh man, I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really.
Nice.
Hey man, I'm so glad you're using the app. It really feels like it's catching on with people.
I'm not surprised, dude. You nailed it. Take a bow.
I got 3 skill points. Can't use that one no more. songs because I'll get this one. Choose this one. Finishes generating 40%. Oh yeah, let me get that. Off the wall attacks cause venom. That one's pretty cool. I guess that one. Oh, I should do those things then. Oh, I gotta get this one for sure. Which one? The next swinging one was this one, right? Yeah, because combat 2, I already finished it. I'm gonna go ahead and do the stealth one. I'm gonna try to do it. Whoa, I run out of
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
It's always the ground ones, man.
Always. there's only half the guys left.
Nah, cause that, bro. Alright, I'm gonna see the layout and then.
The only way out of this challenge is by staying stealthy. See us the time.
This guy, please. Seen that, bro? Dude, I don't know why I can't do this challenge.
Perch takedowns can be really effective. Just say.
I've been waiting for Spider-Man.
No. Damn it. Omar, I don't know how they did not see me. I'm gonna need to wait for this dude. That lost a lot of time right there. Save to like. No.
Searching for
That'll leave a mark.
These guys don't care for that. Why are you dangerous, man? Alright, I can get this guy. Does this guy? Alright, well, that's good enough, I guess. I wanted 2 minutes. So yeah, now I unlock this guy, right? I'm gonna do that one.
Tools of the ninja. Like that.
Alright, I feel like this mission is gonna be the last mission for sure. So that's why I don't wanna do it yet. So I'm gonna do this one right here. 10 Venom Smash, if you have any machine. Alright. Actually, I think I'm on the stream right here. Thanks for watching. And yeah.